All right, folks, right now I'm chatting with Ryan McGrady, who was actually one of the judges for the Red Appies this year. And Ryan, are you doing okay today?
I am. I'm great.
Excellent, excellent. Now tell me, what were some of the things that blew you away about the Appies this year?
Well, what's so cool about the whole just Red App platform and the Appies getting introduced to it was the wide range of apps you could get. Anything from a mass thing like limos.com that can appeal to every travel agent, down to very, very niche needs that things like automated rebooking of canceled tickets, that seeing that whole range on there, that was very cool.
Did you have a favorite out of the group?
Well, my favorite was the limos.com app for sure, because the idea of being able to book cars so much easier, that's going to change my life. That's a very cool app.
So Ryan, it's my understanding that you have recently received an award as a young professional, is that correct?
Yes, that's true.
Okay, what happened? Tell me about it.
So I'm part of this group within the American Society of Travel Agents called the Young Professional Society.
Okay.
And I really kind of, when I started getting involved in travel and looking around for a place where there were other people like me, I stumbled across this group and I loved it so much I really started to get involved and try and give my effort to take it to the next level. And I was lucky enough that last year at the ASTA Trade Show, that they recognized me for the efforts that I've been doing for that community and with trying to get new young people to become travel agents and recognize that as a profession.
Now, with that new moniker now as the Young Professional of the Year, does that open some doors for you? What does that translate into now in your life?
It's opened a lot of things for me. It gets me audience with a lot of supplier people at certain levels of suppliers that I necessarily wouldn't have had before. I was featured in a New York Times article that was on the front page of the travel section.
Wow.
Because of that, they found me through that, and so that's made a whole bunch of business for my company and getting new trips out of that. Exposure and networking, I mean, it's been great.
Excellent. Well, Ryan, thank you very much for chatting with me today.
Sure. Thank you.
I appreciate it. And folks, we'll see you next on Stay Ahead TV.